my movie, The Forbidden, is nominated in other 12 categories. I feel so honored because this is the first time I'm a nominee at the director's category. My film having such a big number of nominations, I'm so honored. PIFF is a festival I take to be very, very strict, and making it to the list of nominees means a lot to me.
We wanted a convincing story, a Ugandan story, a story that talks to the audience, but as well celebrating the art that's filmmaking. So when you look at many of the people we chose to make nominees are people that are telling stories that are impacting a Ugandan today, but then they are telling it in a skillful way.
Thank you so much, Moses.